Pero 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 pero
Nikki Fenton, senior, class of 2018. What's it mean to be a student at Wycliffe High? Wycliffe is a small school with big drama. You come in with a lot of friends, you come out with a lot less. There's three types of students that go to Wycliffe: those who do the right things, those who learn from their experiences, and those who refuse to grow, constantly doing the wrong. However, there's one philosophy that if you follow, you can get through high school just fine. What is it? Run it. Here at Wycliffe High School, it's important to stay on top of your grade. So pay attention to the teaching, not the teacher.
Okay, when you cite a paper that has only one... blah, 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 blah.
Hey there! Me again. Here at Wycliffe High School, some people know how to drive and park, some people don't know how to do either. There's a proper way to drive and park.
Here at Wycliffe High School, people don't know how to properly use their bathroom privileges. There is a right way to use the bathroom.
A few moments later.
And there's a wrong way to use the bathroom.
One eternity later.
Run it.
Here at Wycliffe High School, we have a personal adjustment class taught by Mr. Arrigo to help prepare us to be adults. We're given fake babies to practice for parenthood. There's a right way to take care of your baby. And there's a wrong way to take care of your baby.
Mr. Arrigo, we got a problem with this baby.
There's three types of students at Wycliffe High. Those who do the right thing. Those who... There's three types of students. Those who do the right things, those who learn from their experiences, and those who refuse to grow. Never fuck.
I'm sorry.
Okay, ready? Try it again. Try. Just practice here.
Here at
Look at the camera the whole time, though.
Here at Wycliffe High School, there's...
People don't know how to properly,
use,
the
properly use the bathroom privileges.
Okay, say it on there. Oh my jeez. Here at Wycliffe High School, people don't know how to properly use their bathroom privileges. There's a proper way to use the bathroom.
Why?
There's a right way.
There's the right way to use the bathroom.
Okay. That's all you gotta say.
Okay. Tyler, please come do this.
Tyler's not in high school. Okay. You're not in high school.
Okay, come on.
Ready?
Yes.
Three, two.
Here at Wycliffe High School.
Cakes!
Cakes! I had a run!
Oh my gosh.
Dude, I'm sorry.
Three, two.
Here at Wycliffe High School.
Look at the camera, please. Look at the camera.
Wait, what's the second line? Here at Wycliffe High School, people. Okay.
How to properly use their bathroom privileges.
Okay.
No, please stop, Tyler. Please don't.
It's just my eighth take.
But it's really easy, and she's fucking it up.
She's gonna get it.
I love you. Three, two.
Here at Wycliffe High School, people don't know how to properly use their bathroom privileges. There is a right way to use the bathroom,